Science and Technology Minister Michael Lobo said many illegal shops have come up along the district road between Parra and Mapsa. They hinder movement of traffic, he stated. The illegal shops at Parra were demolished on Thursday. We are going to build footpaths and parking and also widen the road, Lobo stated. Sarpanch of Vellakanka village panchayat Milton Marcus said that the demolition was directed by High Court and notice had earlier been sent by the Vellakanka village panchayat. He said the shops are touching the road and there is no place for parking. Marcus said most of these shops are built by migrants, but even then they should follow the rules.
A lot of illegal shops are mushrooming on the touching the road. You can see just they cut even the edge of the road and they build a shop overnight of patra. Some people put plastic, say that this is our land and we have to build. This is a major district road where people come these two wheelers, four wheelers, every minute more than 50 two wheelers and four wheelers pass on both sides. So we are duty bound to see that all these illegalities are stopped. And we have also undertaken the work of this main road to put up footpath, to put out parking lots wherever it is possible and slightly widen it. Now people have to cooperate. We don't want somebody's business to stop. Konaja potar ami aad yevum sadina deni fati hospital road going from Shinkerim to Mapsa, Kalangut to Mapsa, Saligaon to Mapsa. Log gaadi rodar cholay dele ka ghui cholay dele ezo prashna log asta asta ni four wheeler two wheeler main rodar park karta to go in some shop. They have to park beyond the road. So we want to make this as a freeway. And notification has been issued by North Goa collector for no parking and parking also from right from Parra till Mapsa. We two wheeler parking karun jaye, we four wheeler parking karun jaye, we bus pe astili ye ami 100% implement karpachi garaj aahe.
The order is been directed by the High Court, plus we have also sent him a demolishing order that it is going to be demolished. Those flimsy grounds of maintaining these structures will not work. There has to be, under any circumstances, proper place for parking. Now you will see, if you turn your camera there, his shop is about to be demolished. He has put all his sellable items, buckets and all outside, touching the tar. So where is going to be the parking for that shop? They should make sufficient parking area for themselves. आणि मागेरूच त्यांनी त्यांना जायला त्यांनी शॉपं घालू येतात. पण रोड वायडनिंग आमच्या कालंगूटच्या आमदारान 25 मीटर रोड आणलो, तो 15 मीटर रोड केला. कोणाक लागून यांना लोकांची भाटा पिड्यार जाऊन यांना लुसकोण जावचें म्हणून. आणि तरी पण हे तर रोडाक तेकोन तरी बांधलेले जाल्यार वो रोड करून फायदो ना. आय डोंट नो वेदर यू विल नो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ वन वे रोड. देर इज गोइंग टू बी दोज डिवायडर्स इन बिटवीन for the free flow of traffic. And we have had several accidents at Vishwadit circle. All this has to stop. Somebody has to take the onus. Je parking provision karun ha teka ha falajan marking karun didolo and tya cha bahar tini kide kele thode business thodang license dile ha they can continue, but around that circle, Kanka circle, there are no licenses given. I would have appreciated if somebody had to put one shop or two shops. They're putting shops after shops after shops after shops. ते पासून इच्छा नव्हती बाहेर भाऊ मात्र घाटी आले म्हणून आमचे लोक. आता तू पळय एक तरी शॉप गोंयकार ती सगळी शॉपां एक तरी गोंयकार बिजनेस करताले सांगचे म्हाका. एकटो गोंयकार ना ह्या धंद्यांनी. ते खुंचे येतात हांगा शॉपाक येतात, मागीर हांगा घरांक येतात, प्लॉट घेतात आनी मागीर हांगले गोंयकार जातात. ते जावं न्ही गोंयकार आतां फिके पडलेले आसा. बट फॉलो द rules, regulations. This is an MDR road.
For Prime, video journalist Renuka Dalgaonkar, Mapsa.